Commitment 2012. Now people in Palm Beach County may have had their voter information changed. Now elections officials are trying to make sure everyone is on the same page come election day. Kathleen O'Toole has details on how you can check to make sure you're not a victim.
This is the file that we turned over to the state attorney.
These are the files Palm Beach County's supervisor of elections believes to be fraudulent.
Fairly similar signatures, and there were a lot of deficiencies on the forms.
They are voter registration forms filled out by an employee of Strategic Allied Consulting hired by the Republican Party of Florida. Susan Bucher says they have bogus signatures, dates of births, and addresses.
Office building in Boca, a gas station in Miami. And so we explained to the individuals that we met with that we were going to notify the state attorney.
In days, her office will start contacting 20,000 voters whose registration has been updated or changed, not just by this company, but by any third party.
The supervisor of elections understands there will be consternation after those 20,000 people are notified, as well as other people worried about their registration. There is a way to check to make sure your information is secure.
Voters can go online to check their addresses, party affiliation, even if they have requested a ballot. All important, says Bucher, to make sure there are no hiccups at the ballot box.
We want to make sure that no voter has an adverse impact as a result of this problem. And it is incumbent on us to try and search our records and do everything we can to make sure that the voters don't have any difficulty.
Now, we got a couple of responses to this story. One from the Republican Party of Florida that writes, "We terminated the contract of that company. We then filed an election complaint with the Secretary of State's office and later filed an amended complaint when we learned of additional problems outside of Palm Beach." Now, that company has a website that's solely stricted to this issue, and they wrote, "Strategic took swift action and terminated the identified individual the same day that the alleged fraud was brought to Strategic's attention by Ms. Bucher's office." Now, how to check out your information? You can do it online, so we have put a link to how to do that on our website, WPBF.com. Just go to WPBF.com. It's right there on the homepage. Live in the newsroom tonight, Kathleen O'Toole, WPBF 25.